Hi, welcome to the PZ Engineering channel. In this video, we are going to show how to open a MATLAB Simulink file of a previous version to a MATLAB Simulink file of an older version. In this case, the model was done using MATLAB 2021. Now let's open using a MATLAB 2020. If you are not yet part of our family, please subscribe to our channel, share our contents, comment and like this video. Now let's open our model or our MATLAB file. Now let's open. As you can see, the model grid diesel 2 was created with a newer version 2021 of a Simulink, and then we are trying to open using 2020. Now let's go and fix that. Let's go to preference, MATLAB, Simulink. It comes with three options before the 21, and go to model file and go down, click at do not load model created with a newer version, and then apply. Let's close this, apply again. Okay, now let's open again the same file that we tried. And this time should be okay. Let's just wait. As you can see, the file is opening and up opening. Here's our model. Thank you so much for watching. Please be part of our family by subscribing, share our content, comment and like this video.